Vuk's miserable death was truly disturbing to me. No warrior should die like this. But what's even more troubling is what he said about the Red Horde controlling Zhmi. Can it be true? Could the mad god Svarog return to renew the Alliance? Gold has no importance in the face of such a threat.
Our people are hungry. Our sister. Critically wounded.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
The mental state of one of our sisters is in dire condition. Sister's inner demons have... the best of them. Our sister has died. Now ago. Oh, it is developing.